Did you know that maggot cheese is a thing? It is a sheep milk cheese that contains live insect larvae. The larvae are deliberately introduced to the cheese, promoting an advanced level of fermentation and breaking down of the cheese's fats. This actually causes the texture of the cheese to become very soft.